in a cage. Sky on my rage, I am still just a rat in a cage. It's fine, I will say what is lost can never be saved. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. It's very nice to be here with you tonight. We appreciate you. Is everybody in a rock and roll mood? What does that mean? I'm like, anyway. See this guy there, he's in the rock and roll.
Thank you. without even a piece of you. And allow the flood of change. We will never be the same. The more you change, the less you feel. when you can decide. It's on your mind, it's clear. I'm near.
No one else can do all of you like you. No one else is like me. And in my eyes I'm gonna fly like a bird.
Thank you.
black rooms are calling, demanding leather clothes. Why lobster cooking up that silver ghost? And I've asked my great under the transmission skin. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Anything you want to know? I could just keep playing hits, or I could talk, but probably better to play hits. Everybody having a good time?
If I fall into your arms,
will my rain
cease and dissolve?
Some come to harm,
others to grace.
So let my friends
fly under these wings.
We're giving it up to the sun. We're giving it up to the moon. We're giving it up to the earth. We're giving it up from our own. Knowing there's nowhere to run. Knowing there's not much to lose. Sometimes it takes so long since you get a chance to refuse. We built a fire. Winter now transforms iron.
Winter now last night.
Take you home and do the night. welcome back, my friends, to the show.
no one call my special friend. First time to travel now.
fearless power. Thank you. We now come to the end of the show. Yes, it's the end of the show. Hey, I played a lot of concerts, and usually when I say it's the end of the show, people cheer. You know what I'm saying? Listen, I'd like to say a few things, if you'll indulge me for a second. First of all, thank you very much for a really nice, beautiful evening. Thank you. God bless you. Second of all, when we were wee children, way back in 1988, on our very fourth, I think it was our fourth show ever, we opened for a little band called Jane's Addiction. They had a little buzz going, and it's always an honor to share the stage with Perry. We are forever indebted to Perry for so many wonderful things, great music, Lollapalooza. Plus he's Jewish. See? I'm converting now to Judaism. I think that sealed the deal. Anyway, it's a great honor to be here with you tonight, to be with Perry, to be with his band. See you in Seattle.